Hey guys, it's Emily, and today I'm going to show you how I created this look using the Modern Renaissance palette. If you'd like to know how I did it, just keep on watching.
Okay, so I'm gonna start by priming my eyelids with concealer. I'm going to set it with some translucent powder. Okay, so today I will be using the Modern Renaissance palette. I actually just got this yesterday, and I did one look with it yesterday, and it turned out not as well as I'd like it to have turned out. So I'm gonna do this look instead. Okay, so I'm going to start with Vientiane red. I don't know how to pronounce it. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually get this brush. I don't know if you can see. And I'm gonna kind of put that in my crease. And then kind of like bring it out on the sides. So now I'm going to get this little soft, like, blending brush, and I'm gonna get Love Letter. And I'm gonna put that in the corner and kind of blend that out as well. So now I'm going to go in with Buon Fresco with this kind of like, oh dang, this kind of like angled brush, low key. I mean, I don't really know how to describe it. I got all these brushes in a set, so they don't have like names or numbers or anything. But it's fine. And I'm gonna put it in the corner and then kind of like bring it towards my this area over here. I don't know. And that way it's kind of like more purpley over here. And like redder over here. And I'm actually gonna get my blending brush I just used and kind of use that to like blend it in a circular motion. And I know I have this like part here, but we're gonna use a mixture of Vermeer and Primavera for that part in a minute. And I'm actually gonna use this same blending brush. I'm gonna clean it off and use Blonde Fresco again with the blending brush this time, just to get a kind of more packed on look in that area, and then blend it out a little more. I honestly am not sure how this look is going to turn out, but we're going to try it out anyway, you know? I actually think I'm going to add some more of the love letter, just like a teeny tiny amount, to this area right here, where it starts getting like extra purpley from the Buon Fresco. This brush, I don't know. And I'm gonna mix Vermeer and Primavera together. And then I'm gonna put that on here. Just on the light area that I didn't put Buon Fresco and the other two colors on. And I'm sorry if I'm like slaughtering these names. I really don't know how to say them. I think I'm gonna do a bit more of Primavera. Towards this area. And then more of the Vermeer towards the inner corner of my eye. Okay, cool. Now, so the eyeshadow look is done, and now I'm gonna do my liner, and I'm gonna use, I mean, I know you're not really supposed to put tape on your face, but it is so hard for me to do like a solid wing. This is the Revlon Colorstay skinny liquid liner. I'm gonna just do a basic wing, you know. And I'm gonna get some more. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna let that dry a little bit. I'm not gonna mess with it anymore because I don't want it to get messed up. Okay, so now I'm gonna I don't wear false lashes. I don't know why. I just don't. So I'm gonna curl my lashes. And then I use the Maybelline Falsies Push-Up Drama. Oh, there's something in my eye. Woo. Too clumpy for me. So I use the Clump Crusher by CoverGirl, which is perfect because I think it looks too clumpy. And it kind of like separates the lashes, so I think that's perfect. And then I go on my lower lashes as well. And yeah, so I think I'm gonna do the other eye off camera. So yeah, guys, this was the look. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment what else you'd like to see. Comment if you liked it, if you didn't like it, doesn't matter. Subscribe. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope this video has inspired you or helped or whatever. I don't know. Peace.